Hey yo, what up, Day Nation? You know what it is, man. We are back to reacting to another video. And you know how it is over here. We don't watch it till we film it. And by the way, guys, I'm Yves.
And I'm Deisi. And today we're going to be reacting to One Piece episode 91, 92, and 93. Where we left off was Chopper finally ended up going with the whole crew.
Right. So it was Chopper's farewell. Mm-hmm. Really finished off that, you know, that arc and just ready to move on. And I'm guessing now they're going to head to, you know, Alabasta and back to, you know, the route. Mm-hmm. And so, yeah, excited to check this one out as always, man. One Piece is always one hell of a fucking anime. So, yeah, so that being said, let's dive right into it. If this is the very first time you've seen this channel, we don't want you guys to subscribe unless you watched all the way through and you enjoyed our reaction. And so if you did, feel free to subscribe. Do not forget to turn on that notification. Mm-hmm. Also, do not forget to leave a like and a comment down below. Let us know your thoughts, man. Have a conversation with us in there. Yes. And by the way, guys, we apologize for not having been able to upload videos for you guys. Right now, we're really just juggling with a lot of stuff. But, I mean, I'm sure this week it's going to be a lot more consistent than usual. And we say that every single time, but it will be a lot more consistent. So that being said, make sure you guys sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit.
Oh, my God. Oh, he's like, what did I get myself into?
Right. It's crazy how far they've, you know, gotten.
Oh, yes.
Especially Zoro and Nami. Mm-hmm. They've been like.
Oh.
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 Yeah, that's one unique yes. thing to have.
Oh my goodness. Emergency food?
Dang.
Huh.
That was sweet.
That was a little tough to watch too.
Yeah. I love how unique the farewell was. Mm-hmm. It wasn't like, you know, your typical farewell.
Yeah.
And that cherry blossom, bro. Mm-hmm. That's nice.
Oh my god. He's choking.
Aww.
So cute.
Let's go. I gotta rebuild the place up. There we go. Go, man. Yeah, I wonder who it is.
Oh shoot.
Oh.
Dang.
Was it her? The Vivi?
Yeah. Maybe.
Hey, look, that's him. Dragon, I think.
Oh we yeah.
We've
seen him like
once. It was just once when he like had that storm.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a while back.
Oh my god.
Oh, it is.
Oh.
Really? my hand slipped.
What a dick, bro.
I know. To a little girl.
Wow. Wow, bro, that's crazy.
Wow.
Well, that's crazy how they just met too, like, you know. Dang. That flag is going to symbolize him, and so they'll never forget about him, man.
Yeah, like you said, like, you're not dead until,
exactly, yeah. Man.
Whew. Dang.
Huh. Oh. They keep talking about Blackbeard, bro. It's funny because Blackbeard is an actual pirate, right? You've heard of Blackbeard the pirate, right?
No.
Oh, you haven't?
No.
You know, I used to watch a lot of like shows, and there's always Blackbeard, so. Ace.
He's trying to be like all cool, like totally. This dude.
Damn, what the fuck? I'm curious. So is that Roger's will, right? Huh. So wow, okay. I'm speechless. I'm confused. I got a lot of questions. Are they somehow connected, bro?
That'd be because
she was like, he went with an extraordinary pirate. Mm-hmm. Oh fuck.
That's like a. My God.
It's
American Eagle.
It looks like an American Eagle. A seagull, if you know what I mean. A seagull.
Oh, okay. Seagull.
Oh, shit.
He's on it? Oh, shoot.
This is the second time he gets stopped by a bird, bro. Last time he tried to catch a bird.
Yes. Oh, he has a lot to learn.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh shit.
Oh my God. No.
They got food.
They do.
Aww.
Oh, he's so cute.
Yo, his crew, I'm just thinking his crew is starting to shape up good, man.
Yeah, like I don't know what else do they need.
Right. Someone that can sing, bro. Come on.
Music?
Luffy's been looking for that. Oh, could that be Crocodile? Kind of similar to smokers. Because, like, anyone that came to their town, smokers handled it.
Dang.
That was kind of cool. I remember that.
So basically, everyone comes with the...
With the pair.
Yeah.
It's like Team Rocket, bro. Mm-hmm. This is like Team Rocket. And it's always a male and a female.
Yeah.
You know? Ah.
Dang.
And that was their job.
There's still what? Two that we haven't met yet.
At this point, I'm just be like, damn, bro, how are we gonna handle this shit?
Oh, yeah, he's the one that dresses like a girl. I think we've seen him before.
From where?
He popped up in like randomly.
Oh. I think I kind of remember that now, actually. Oh. The fuck? Oh, yeah, we met him.
Yeah, I just don't remember where.
No, it was right after the, like, their encounter with Mr. 3. Mm. Remember? Mm. With, like, he had a whole pirate group. And we thought Wapple's group was his.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. No. Bro, that's some fat crocodiles, bro.
Is there a thing under?
I think so.
Dang. This kind of reminds me of like Aladdin.
Aladdin? Yeah. Lightweight. Mm-hmm. Lightweight. It's there. He's a hero over there. Well, like Vivi said. Vivi yeah. said that. Yeah.
That's crazy, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
It's like Captain Hook.
Captain Hook.
What the fuck? Let's see. Dang. I want to see how good this guy mm-hmm. is. Oh.
He had. Oh, shoot.
He controls the sand.
Gaara.
Oh.
It's like, what's it called? When, like,
sandstorm?
There you go. Dang.
Yeah,
wiped
man.
Wiped them out. Dried him up.
It looked like it, huh?
Yeah.
It seems like he's not so bad, though, because...
Right. Huh.
I think that's all for show, though.
I mean, he just stole what basically those people were gonna steal.
Yeah.
But he still saved the, like, you know, citizens. Right. Oh my God, Luffy. He burped.
Damn.
I swear, Luffy eats a lot.
Yeah, he does.
Oh gosh.
Dang.
Oh my god. They're using him as bait.
Yeah, no. That's so messed up.
Oh gosh. Cotton candy.
It's like steaming from like down in the ocean, bro. I wonder if it's gonna propel them up.
You think so? I don't know.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, they're still using him. Oh, never mind. fine.
Yeah. It's just like.
Probably smells like sulfur, maybe like.
Oh, probably.
Like, yeah. Dang, they're really moving fast with that, mm-hmm. though.
Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Don't tell me they caught him.
Oh, they did. What the fuck? Oh, wait. He has a devil fruit. He's a devil fruit user. Yeah. They saved him. Mm-hmm. It's crazy because he's one of the guys, man.
I know. What?
Vivi doesn't recognize him.
I know. Or he doesn't recognize him. Right. What the heck?
Oh, is it anything he touches? He
turns into that.
His name is Clay, so I'm pretty sure it's like Clay.
Oh my God. I would have pictured Luffy like that. Can he also like copy their ability?
That I'm not sure. Oh.
Dang. Oh my God. Shit.
Oh, what the fuck? Wow.
My goodness.
Dang. They don't even know.
At least next time they see each other, they know what to expect.
Yeah. I wonder how it's going to be when they meet up again. Okay, so there's just a certain limits where she was able to meet
the.
At least he didn't realize that these guys
were,
you know, like Baroque work is after them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it would have been bad.
Yeah, exactly. Oh.
Dang.
Oh, what the? There's a sea cat?
I know. Dang. It's kind of like one of those cats.
Yeah.
Like,
the ones you see in like Asian stores.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh my.
Oh
shoot. Dang.
Yeah, man.
That's a lot.
Oh, Baroque works. Damn, yo. Yeah, that is crazy, man. I'd really try to come up with a counter plan or counter attack. That's interesting, man.
To a restaurant. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, right.
Aww, that's so cute.
It's like his first day of school.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dang.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Like, that's not obvious,
yeah.
Bro. That's funny. If I was them, I wouldn't really know what to do at this point.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I'd probably go meet up with their dad, if anything. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Baroque work is after Mr. 3 also. You think there's a way that he finds out that they're after him and then he helps out? You know, him and, oh, dang.
I know.
Tabasco. Someone say Tabasco.
It's like, there's no like, food.
This dude ran off hecka far.
But he probably went past it.
Yeah. Holy shit. Oh, if there's smoke, that means there's food.
Oh, gosh. Of course.
Right? Tell me why I thought he was just going to do that. It's just weird seeing Chopper with, like, shorts on and stuff.
Yeah.
Especially in that form.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
They're going to close that door.
That's what I'm thinking, too.
Yeah. What?
What?
I know.
Sus. Oh, shit.
Oh, gosh. Dude, I felt something bad. Oh my god.
I know, right?
Dang, freaking Luffy.
Oh, shit. He doesn't have money and he expects to go to, like, places with food.
Eat.
Yeah. Damn, but Chopper though, right? Mm-hmm. Just took a nap.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh shit. Damn, that's a lot, bro. 300,000?
That is a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yeah, I forgot he can talk to animals,
yeah,
too. Oh, that's cool, man.
Mm-hmm. Chopper comes in pretty handy.
Yeah. Sense of smell.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't think he's getting it.
Yeah, he's just like nodding his head, like, okay.
Oh, okay. That's crazy.
That, yeah.
He's oh, there's back. Chopper. Food. That's like a funny. Yeah, it's like Aladdin, bro.
Yeah.
Like, it's got that Aladdin theme.
Oh my god. Oh, that's Zoro.
Yeah, no. It's funny because Luffy's not even there, bro. This dude's just like everywhere right now. Yeah, Luffy.
Yeah.
We made it to another episode of One Piece, man. I know fillers are coming up. So just like what we did last time, we're gonna skip it and you know, move on to like the next, but we will be watching it. I'm just super excited to really just get into it deeper.
Like, yeah, because like I feel like next episode is like where we're really gonna see like it
right.
come, you know,
come together and yes. stuff. As far as these episodes, it lightweight felt like a filler. So but overall, man, just want to get to it, man. I'm anxious. I'm excited to get to it. Just like, just kind of just meet more of the character. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Although these little adventures are really good too. It's pretty cool. But would love to just get into, you know, the whole Alabasta arc and just, you know what I'm saying? Mr. Two's power was a, like a clone, which is like, yo, that's something crazy.
Yeah.
If I was them, at least they know, and he doesn't know that they're, you know, the ones that they're after. So they have an advantage. So I'm saying, like, they really gotta, you know what I'm saying? I think that's why they put that little thing around
there.
So
they know that it's actually them.
Yeah, because it can't copy what they have, their outfits. Right. You know what I'm saying? It can only copy their face. So, yeah, man. Overall, that's about it. Good episodes.
Yeah, it was
good. Really good. Mm-hmm. Right. Like I said, we need to get to that. We need to get to the action. I want to meet Crocodile more.
Oh,
I want to see more of him. I want to see you know, whether our guys can take them, mm-hmm. you know what I'm saying? But overall, my theory also is that I think Mr. 3 is going to find out the Baroque work is after him. Mm-hmm. And so I feel like he's going to lightweight kind of join Luffy and them.
Yeah, right. So I can see that.
I think, I don't know if that's too far-fetched, but I kind of feel like that's what's going to happen. Mm-hmm. I mean, because, like, they're not just going to go ahead and show Mr. 3 and, like, have that whole, like, episodes with him and just mm-hmm. to, like, kind of, you know, kill them off or something. You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
but then I don't know. I mean, right. it could happen, but then also it's like, I don't know if it's too far-fetched.
Right. Also, just thinking about, like, a little bit of, like, the episodes, we do meet a mystery dude, Ace. Mm-hmm. I believe that was in episode 92 mm-hmm. When we meet him. Seems serious, but lightweight goofy towards the very end. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? This dude out here finessing people, man. I know. First impression, like, goofy as fuck. But what's the deal with him wanting to meet with Luffy?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because he was like, tell him if it comes through, I'm going to be in Alabasta waiting for him. You know what I'm saying? So it's just like, yo, what is this? There's a lot of things are going to happen.
Yes.
Crocodile.
So, like, everyone's going to be there. Like, right. It's going to be crazy.
And a lot of talk about Blackbeard, bro. Like, he's been brought up a couple times in each episode, man. So, interested in seeing who Blackbeard is and what the hell is the big deal. I feel like he's, like, his pirate group is on another level compared to, like, all the pirates that we've met.
Right.
The fact that this dude literally, like, took over the whole, like, drum kingdom. Oh, you know what I'm saying? So, excited to see that as well. So, a lot of things we're looking forward to, and I just want to get into it, man. But with that being said, if you guys made it this far, we just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Truly, truly appreciate you guys. For those of you guys that's, you know, that's still here, sticking around, man, thank you guys so much. Even with, you know, our downtime, you guys are here. For those of you guys that are sticking with us, again, appreciate you guys.
Yes, so that being said, if you guys enjoyed our reaction, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. They'll let us know that you liked it. And also, if you're not yet subscribed to our channel and you've been watching us, make sure you guys go down below, subscribe, and click on the notification bell to get notified every single time we upload a new video. And also, we do have Patreon. It's down in the description. Go ahead, check it out. You guys do get full uncut videos. So if you're interested, check it out.
Right. So that being said, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.